Remarkably, when the speed of stars at the edge of galaxies are measured, they turn out to be moving just as fast as those close to the center. The rotation curve isn't a curve at all. It's more of a straight line. This should lead to disaster all across the universe.
Everyone. universe.